In this version, we optimize a lot of basic functions of 3D entity editing. Here, I will introduce you to its major improvements. The most important one is that 3D entities can be edited directly by grids. It gives you more flexibility to modify the shapes of 3D entities. More grids are generated in 3D entities compared to the previous version. You can change their shapes by dragging the grids. It's available for both basic and advanced entities. When you change the shape of a 3D entity, the modification will be displayed dynamically. It can show the modified data in real time. Another big improvement is the automatically updated dimensions. If a dimension is associated with a 3D entity, it will upgrade accordingly when the entity's shape is changed. So, you don't need to delete the old dimension and create a new one. Also, the properties panel was upgraded. A new column will be added to the panel when you select a 3D entity. You can input the entity's data on the panel to quickly modify or build up an entity. All these optimizations pave the way for more powerful 3D functions. Let's wait and see. Interested in it? Have a try.